Sunrise out of you too. I really do. I've done a lot of bad things in my life. A lot, actually. Like, this much. But I must have done something really, really, really good too, to be able to play with these guys on stage every night. And to have people like you in the room when we do it, so. This is like the 54th unicorn on stage. Let's make a deal. If you throw unicorns on stage, do not throw the hard unicorns on stage, okay? Only the soft and nice ones. I don't see any flags in the room. Oh, there's a flag. That's a nice flag. This is also a really nice flag. That's a nice flag. Those are nice. How many Finnish flags do we seriously have in the room? Where are the German flags? There's a nice flag. What's that? The unicorn flag? Of course. I want to see German flags because we used to be really good at ice hockey, but now you guys rule the ice hockey world. I wrote this song in Germany, actually, with my two good friends, summer 2000 and whatever. It's on a new album, so it's quite new. I had real hard times, and life was like a big question mark, actually, like a big, what am I gonna do? And then we wrote this song, and it all just kind of made sense. Keep the flags up. Tell me about the road you've chosen. Tell me about the signs of life. Tell me how much you're hoping that it's gonna be alright. Tell me about the smile you're faking. Show me all the scars you have. Even if your heart is aching, let me say it's not that bad.
Never let you, never let you, yeah, never let you.
never let your flag go down. Never let your, never let your, never let your, never let your, never let your flag go down.